Good morning, children. I hope you all are doing well at home. Today we will learn about the punctuation. Punctuation marks are those marks which we use in the sentence. Today we are going to learn the use of capital letter and full stop in the sentence. So children, we always start a sentence with the capital letter and end the sentence with a full stop. For example, she gave the book to Kamlesh. So in this, first letter should be capital. So the name of a person or name of the place, it always begin with capital letter. And in the end, put a full stop. It means your sentence is complete. Next, Sarah is my best friend. In this, first letter S should be capital and in the end put a full stop. So children, I hope you have understood the concept. Thank you.